Yo, what's good, guys? How you doing? Mighty here. Let's just say I got a new request that brought to my attention, and this is the first time that I ever get to cover. And when it comes to hip-hop duo back in the 80s, there are names that I am mostly familiar, such as EPMD, Gangstar, Pete Rock, and CL Smooth, Nice and Smooth, but LA Dream Team, I don't think so, not to my knowledge. So that's what I got, and this belongs to Matthew Gandy. So I am going to be checking out of one song that is a old school hip hop, and the title is called Dream Team Is in the House. No. I'm not. Forgive me. I think it's my mind is thinking of a phrase that I'm too familiar of a certain person, and maybe it's probably because I'm thinking of Saraya, formerly known as Paige from WWE, and which also, by the way, when I was watching the Best of the Worst movie acting, that was part one from the Trolls 2 movie, this chick that says this is my house, that's probably where Saraya got that from. But anyways, there is no music video, not to my knowledge, but I will check out of the audio. So let's do this and let's make it happen. So without further ado, it's time to react.
Wait a minute. Inspector Gadget is what I was thinking of.
Mike and we're sure to make you rock. With Rudy Pardee and Snake Puppet, our rhymes will never stop. Fly girls, fly guys, and the whole damn crowd with a simple scream and shout. We want you all to know that the Dream Team's in the house. Before we go, it's for those of you who did and did not know. The Dream Team is here.
Yes, once again,
we're about to make noise.
To the party in.
Qualifying young ladies, let me hear you shout.
Sing.
Dream Team is in the house.
All the fresh young guys, let me hear you shout.
Sing. Dream Team is in the house.
Now guys and girls, let me hear you shout. Sing.
Yo, that is a hip-hop treasure right there. And this is the very first that I ever listened to. And I could go on with other artists that back in the day, through the 80s and the 90s. But Dream Team, nah, man. And this is a great combination of all that is hip hop and party and dance. Yo, baby. Oh man. In the beginning, the opening, this is just for me, but it just does remind me a lot of a little bit of the opening of Inspector Gadget. You know, Inspector Gadget. It's a little faster from what I remember, but this, however, it just triggers my brain of my childhood memories that just clicked in. But yeah, man, I gotta say, this is one, I don't think that nobody ever talks about it. And, you know, this is what old school was all about. Just party, enjoy, and just have a great time. And, of course, that it just goes from all that is of hip-hop and then goes into gangsta era and the new generation and auto-tune. Yeah. And I think that JC already made it clear that no need for the auto-tunes because it's dead. Yeah, I remember the videos. It was a long, 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 long time ago. I still have it. It's just stashed away. I need to find it. But this is a noteworthy of a rare gem. And that's the most underrated song, and it was so popular back then. And the fact that this was that came out back in 1986. So Matt, I appreciated that you showed me this one piece of hip hop history that's never been brought into 2022. So I do appreciate it much, and one thing is for certain, and always will, that the Dream Team is in the house. So hit the like button and also leave the comments down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and peace.